that morning, a lady locked arms with a shotgun, and the pistol rode west with the sun. Now the outlaws of Tombstone and the outlaws forever know that death is the way of the gun.
They fought side by side, undefeated each time. Speed of their guns were the same. From Dodge City, Kansas to wild Arizona, all outlaws alike knew their name. A shotgun, a pistol, known the world over as the two biggest guns in the West. But the whole town of Tombstone knew the friendship was shaky, and they wondered which one was the best.
Only a shootout could settle the question that lay heavy on everyone's mind. Whiskey and loose talk and their love for a woman made the shootout a matter of time. That morning, a lady locked arms with a shotgun, and the pistol rode west with the sun. Now the outlaws of Tombstone and the outlaws forever know that death is the way of the gun.
Of the duel had been set by the town that lived up to its bloodthirsty name. Some said the pistol, some said the shotgun, some said the town was to blame. But some outlaws named Clanton and the OK Corral changed history and canceled the game. When the shootout was over and the outlaws lay dying, old Tombstone was silent with shame. That morning, a lady locked arms with a shotgun and a pistol rolled west with the sun. Now the outlaws of Tombstone and the outlaws forever know death is the way of the gun.